To take it to a more advanced level, cross your arms over your body like this so you don't have the stability of your arms or palms on the ground. And again, lift your leg right up in the air. If you feel as though your hamstring wants to cramp a little bit while you're doing this exercise, simply stop and change over to the other side. That's the one-legged bridge with hip extension.